descending into the abyss, I can only feel the suffocating darkness enveloping. I stare at my friend with frightened eyes as a light above brights lower and lower. I can only utter, "Please, God, have mercy on us."